when your tan is starting to fade, use the gradual tan. This will go in, knock up the color, and bring it all back up again. Put a little bit of product on your hand, and I apply to your arm at the wrist, a little bit on the back of the hand. Take a wet wipe, wipe the palm of your hand, and wipe each of your knuckles in turn between your fingers, and then blend around the edges of your hand. And that is how you have perfectly tan hands.